Email.
Excuse me?
Sending a... sorry.
No one's here.
I knew it! This is your A material!
What? No!
Oh, it totally is! I bet you do this for all the girls!
I talk about computational attractability.
Oh, I bet you do.
And that gets everyone right into the sack.
I bet it does it, but they're like, ooh, Elliot, brute force. Tell me more.
Well, look at it this way. Hmm. Would you rather be unworthy of my A material?
Oh, I don't know. What does that look like?
Hey.
I mean, maybe your phone is just off, but it seems like it's ringing, and you're not, I mean, if you're angry at me, or if I did something wrong, I'd rather just talk to me and told me instead of just disappearing.
I just love this moment when you're suddenly allowed to start touching someone. I mean, you wanted to, but of course you can't just walk up to someone and touch them. But then... suddenly, you've passed through the memory, and you can. Like, I've been thinking about touching you more or less since the first time I saw you.
Email.
Well, what? You want me to stand here and tell you that I'll never want to stay with anyone ever? Because, I mean, obviously, every relationship I've been into up till now is, you know, ended, like, manifestly. But does that mean they all will, always? How should I know?
I just feel sort of like I tricked you.
Oh. In what way?
Into thinking that I'm... happy or good or any fun to be around?
Oh. Except I am having fun though, so. But you're not leaving, right?
Right.
You're gonna stay?